Hello guys, it is the 9th of April and it is time for another home workout. Another one. Guys, just get yourself warmed up just before we get started. We'll get started in about 2 minutes. So just get yourself moving, get yourself warmed up. You should know by now all you really need is a bottle of water. If this is your first one, guys, yeah, you just need a bottle of water, a bit of space. And if you've got like hard floors, get a mat down. I'm just using my rug in my living room. So yeah, just whatever you need, guys, get yourself warmed up, loosened off, get running in the spot, loosen your legs off, loosen your arms off. I'll go through a warm-up as I explain what we're going to be doing today. Today's workout is called Pairings, right? So what we're going to do for this one, guys, is we're going to basically take each little section, we're going to do two exercises, we're going to pair two exercises together, we're going to do them in a pair. We're then going to have a little break, do it again, have a little break, do it again. We then move on to the second pair. So each pair, we're going to do three rounds. Right, this will all make sense as we go through it. I'll just go through pair one at the moment, guys. So, pair one is gonna be upper body. So all we're gonna do for this one is press-ups and plank hand taps, right? So we're gonna do 30 seconds of press-ups, 30 seconds of plank hand taps, and then 30 seconds rest. We then repeat that three times, right? We'll get a few practice reps in there for your warm-up. So just get down into the press-up position. Like so, you're gonna ease down to press-ups, nice and straightforward. As usual, guys, if you need to drop the knees, just get the depth into those press-ups. Right, it's up to you how you do those ones. That's 30 seconds. At the end of the 30 seconds, it's a very quick transition down onto the elbows into hand taps. You're just slowly changing your arms and tapping the ground in front of you. Again, for 30 seconds, right? So that's exercise, that's round one, that's pair one. We're gonna do three rounds, 30 seconds work, 30 seconds work, 30 seconds rest. Repeat three times, easy peasy. Just make sure your arms are fully loosened off because this is the upper body one. So we're starting off with your upper body. So loosen off those arms, loosen off the shoulders. Make sure you're all ready to go. I'm gonna start the timer here, guys. So grab yourself a quick drink of water if you want to. And we're just gonna get started straight away. No messing around today. Right, I'm gonna get the timer ready. So you will hear the beeping on the screen. That means we're going in 10 seconds. Turn the music up a little bit. Ready, 30 seconds of press-ups. 3, 2, 1, let's go. So again, guys, as low as you can in the press-ups. If you need to drop down to the knees, then go for it. You're doing this for 30 seconds, so really focus on the upper body and the core. Tighten the core in. After the press-ups, there's no break. We go straight down onto the elbows into the plank hand taps. So as quick a transition as possible in 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1, onto the elbows, hand taps. When you do these hand taps, try and keep the hips as steady as you can. That's it, really getting that core working. Arms, shoulders. Everything working through there, guys. After this round, you've got 30 seconds. Then we go back to the start. Keep going. 2, 1, 30 seconds rest. That's one of our three rounds done for upper body. Have 30 seconds and we go back to press ups again. Whew. I hope this timing all makes sense to you guys. 30 seconds, 30 seconds, then rest for 30, then repeat three rounds. Focusing on that upper body. Right guys, get yourself back in position. We're going in 5 seconds. 4, 3, 2, 1, press ups. Really focusing on that upper body to start with today, guys. Fight through it as much as you can. As many as you can in 30 seconds, going well. Ready, guys, transition in 5, 2, 1, change to the plank hand taps. Again, guys, keep the hips steady, no shaking the bum around too much. Tense that core in. Race. Keep going. No stopping. Come on, push through. 3, two, one, rest. Woo, two rounds done. It's harder than it looks, harder than it seems. So again, 30 seconds. Then we've got one more round of upper body. Oh yeah. Ah. So guys, each round is gonna be 4 minutes, just so you're aware. So remember, each time we're working is 1 minute, we're doing three rounds, that's 3 minutes, plus your rest in between. Ready for those press ups last time? 3, 2, 1, let's do it, come on. The upper body is getting tired now, guys. You've got to really work through this. Come on, keep going, push it. Guys, you've got 15 seconds. You need to drop down for the last few to the knees. Do it. Then keep working. 5 seconds left. 3, 2, 1. Elbows for that plank last time. Guys, if you struggle with the hand taps, just hold that plank. But try and keep going if you can. Whew. Come on, push it. 15 seconds to go. Come on, final few. And relax. Woo, grab a drink. That's upper body done for now. Good effort. How are we feeling? Give me a thumbs up. Hope everyone's having another good week. Barbers and hairdressers open this week in Scotland, so you should all be looking smooth after doing these workouts. Oh man. Right guys, that's the upper body done. We're moving on to lower body. For the lower body, again, there's two exercises. We'll walk through these together. So, exercise number one is called Sumo Double Scissors. For this one, nice wide squat, or nice wide stance. You're gonna squat down, and you're gonna tap the ground, right? Nice and low into that squat. You're then gonna scissor your legs, one forward, one back, and alternate, then back into the squat. So it's squat, tap, tap, back into that squat again. That's exercise number one. Exercise number two is ice skaters or curtsy lunges. Step, sink the leg behind, step, sink the leg behind, the other side. Going side to side, just try a few of those, make sure you're ready to go, because that is round two. Same timings apply. 30 seconds work, 30 seconds work, then 30 seconds rest. Three times. Woo! Get a towel for this one. It's weirdly sunny outside, but not very hot. Right guys, back to the start. Ready for this lower body round. So remember, we're starting off with sumo double scissors for 30 seconds. Starting in 10. Round two. Moving through quickly tonight, guys. Let's get ready for the next one. 3, 2, 1. Tap the ground. 1, 2. Try and alternate every now and again which leg goes through first. So left, then right, and then down, right, then left. It doesn't make too much difference, but just something to focus on. Nice and low in that squat as well. You're not just tapping the ground, you are squatting into it. Ready for that quick transition into ice skaters. In 3, 2, 1, step, sink. Remember guys, if you feel this is too easy, there's a difference between curtsy lunges and ice skaters. Chuck a little jump, jump, sink. If you want, if you're not feeling ambitious, my legs are a bit dead for some reason, just keep going with the steps. But make sure you get that sink down. The front leg is in that squat position. 2, 1, rest. 30 seconds, then we're back into the sumo double scissors again. Ah, this pairings workout's a little bit different, but you should notice your upper body worked. Your legs are getting worked at the moment. Round three is gonna be a bit more high intense, full body. Oh dear. I already feel it, my heart rate's quite high. Right guys, we've got 5 seconds. Back in position for these sumo double scissors. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Again, sink into it. Push the hips through. Keep going with it, come on. Ten more seconds, then it's transition into ice skaters. Three, two, one, let's do it. Quick changeovers. Those legs should be getting tired now. If they're not, you've got to get more depth. The back knee should almost touch the ground, but not quite. Nope. I have one stumble every session. That was it just there. Keep it going. Getting those abductors and adductors, inside and outside of those thighs. Two, one, rest there. One more round of lower body. Hope those legs are feeling it, give them a little shake off. We have one more round. Again, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, then you rest for 30. Oh, it's getting hot. Right, guys, ready in position. Three, two, one, let's go. Again, sink. Let's do this, guys. No stopping early in this one. Really get those legs working. Ah, come on. Push through these final few sumo double scissors. That's it. Keep going. Three, two, one. Final transition. Let's do it. Ice skaters for the final 30. Should really be feeling this right down the thighs, guys. Front, back, side, inside, outside. All working. Ah, come on, 10 more seconds. Don't give up now. Whew. This is a burner. Three, two, one, rest. Good effort, grab yourself a drink, guys. That's lower body done. Whew. Two rounds. We've done upper body, we've done lower body. We're going into full body, slightly more high intense. Oh yeah. Two exercises this time. Again, I'll walk through them, make sure you're happy. Walkouts. So starting in the corner, make sure you've got enough space in front of you. All you've got to do is crouch down into the starting position. You're gonna walk your hands out. You're gonna tap the ground in front of you. You're gonna walk back in. When you come back in, you bend the knees, you're getting the hips right down to the heels, right? So push your bum to your heels and then walk out again. That's it, right? That's exercise number one. Exercise number two, everyone's favorites, burpees, right? So all you're doing with this one, down, legs out, legs in, jump up. If you struggle with the burpees, take that first stage and just slow it down. So it's down, out, out. You can either walk back in again and then jump, or you can step back and then jump in. It's entirely up to you. Do whatever you feel comfortable doing. Cool? Right, guys. Let's get ready for it. Same timings, 30 seconds, 30 seconds, then rest for 30. Okay, we're flying through this one today, guys. Are we ready for walkouts? Make sure you've got the space in front of you. Two, one, let's do it. Similar to those sumo double scissors, guys. Try and change which hand you're leading with. So if you go left hand first the first time, try and go right hand first the next time. Just so you can tell which one you're going to be stretching out with at the end. Again, as many as you can, keep pushing it. Let's have a quick transition into these burpees. In three, two, one, let's go. Step into position, legs out, legs in. Jump, keep going with that for 30. Those legs still burning from the last round. Come on, get those burpees done. Get that heart rate up. Final few. Three, two, one. Relax. Feeling those legs. One down, two to go. Towel's ready. Whew. It's getting tough now. Got two more rounds of that one to go. Two more. Then we go into your core pairing, which I'll explain shortly. 5 seconds, guys, get ready. Walkouts again. 2, 1. Come on, let's go. Remember, bum to heels, then walk out again. Let's do this, come on, fight through together. No stopping, no giving up. Let's keep this effort up. Do not drop down. Come on, 5 seconds, get one more walk out. 2, 1, let's go into burpees. Again, as quick a transition as you can. And then get those burpees done at your own pace. Try and push out your comfort zone. That's when you're gonna see the best results. Woo. Three, two, one. Relax. Oh man, this is getting tough. Getting hot, hot, hot. Two down, one to go. Guys, how are we feeling? We've got one more round of this, then you get a longer break again. Ready for this? Last round of these walkouts, 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Let's go for it. Let's get all that effort into these now. Come on, keep working hard. Keeping everything tight through that core again. Your core's working a lot during both of these exercises. Final few seconds, get one more. 2, 1. Final round of burpees. Oh man, this is getting very tough, but no one is giving up. Come on. Go at your own pace. As long as you're moving, I'm happy. Come on. Final few burpees, guys. You've got 5 seconds from now. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Relax. Superb effort. Guys, use this as a chance to grab a drink. Also, if you could, can you give a wee thumbs up on the video just below? Some of you are doing it. Give a wee thumbs up. That's fantastic. That's all I want. Thank you for doing that. For the challenge at the end, guys, there is a wee challenge to finish off with. I want you to either post your scores below or send me a text with your scores. A lot of you are doing that already. Some very good competition. Annoyingly, some of you are beating me. I need to up my game. Right, guys, it's time for your core pairing. We've got heel taps and leg raises. So for this one, you're going to be on the ground for the full time, which is always nice. So, feet flat on the ground, lying back. For round one, crunch up, and you're just going side to side, tapping the heels. Right, if you can't reach the heels, don't worry. Just reach down towards them as far as you can. Right, that's exercise number one. Exercise number two, hands down, just underneath your lower back, it's leg raises. Legs out straight, lift your legs up, control them down until they almost touch the ground, but not quite. Cool, easy. That's all you've got to do. Same rules, same timings, 30 seconds work, 30 seconds work, then 30 seconds rest. Yeah, I'll get the timer ready. Grab one more quick drink if you need to. Two fingers for this one, ready. We're going in 10 seconds, so get your position ready. Heel taps for the first 30. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Again, it's side to side. Try to get as much of a squeeze through the abs as you can. If you want to make it harder, put your heels further away. More of a reach. Again, we're trying to get a quick transition into those leg raises. Come on, 5 seconds. 2, 1, let's go. Crunch the abs at the top, control the legs down. Remember, you've got 30 seconds to rest after this. Oh, I'm pressing buttons on my watch. Keep going with it. 10 seconds. Get one more. And relax. What are we doing? Oh, who knows? Good job, guys. One down. Two more of those to go. We should be feeling good. We should be feeling nice and tired. That's all I'm looking for. Getting those abs working. 15 seconds and we start round two. Heel taps, leg raises. Easy. Ready for it. Back on the ground. 3, 2, 1, let's go. Heel taps again. You should be feeling those abdominal muscles burning right down, right to the sides as well. Right into those oblique muscles. Keep going. Come on. Push this through. 5 seconds. 2, 1, quick transition. Come on, fight that abdominal burn. Oh, it burns. Come on. Keep your eyes on your toes if you can. That'll stop you from straining your neck. Ah. 3, 2, 1. Oh man. Stretch off my abs during the rest. Woo. 2 down, 1 to go. Should be feeling good. Tough, tough work. Right guys, we've got 10 seconds till your last round of core. We are so close to the end. Get down again. Heel taps in 3, 2, 1. Let's do it. Last round of the core. Come on. We're almost there. This really burns. That's how you know it's working. Come on. No stopping. Ready for those leg raises. 3, 2, 1. Quick transition, off we go. That's it, come on. Push through this together. Ah, guys, you got 10 seconds from now. Ah. Get one more. 3, 2, 1. Oh man, that burns. Good effort, guys. Very well done. Grab yourselves a drink. Woo. Guys, how are you enjoying these pairings? Tough work. We're almost done. Almost being the key word. So, we've gone through 4 pairings. We've done upper body, we've done lower body, we've done full body, slightly more high intense, we've done the core. To finish off with today, we're gonna do every single round one more time. Right, so we're doing the upper body, 30 seconds work, 30 seconds work, then rest for 30 seconds. We go straight into the lower body, same again, straight into the full body, same again, and we finish off with your core. This is gonna kill. So it's only 4 more minutes of actual work. 5 minutes is the round because obviously your rest time's in between. 4 minutes of actual work to go. Then you're done. I'll set you a little challenge before we finish as well, so don't forget about the challenge. But I'm there, yeah. Four more rounds, that's all we've got left. Oh. Right, I'm gonna get the timer set up, guys. One last time, grab one more quick drink of water if you need to, then we're gonna get going. So, round one, just a quick reminder. Press ups for 30 seconds. Plank hand taps for 30 seconds. That's round one. We are going in 10 seconds. Are we ready? Last round of press ups and the plank. Oh, I've not even started the timer yet. Longer rest. There we go, 10 seconds from now is when we start. Right guys, in position, press ups in 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Straight into this, guys, come on. It's your last 30 on each exercise. Come on. Final few seconds. Ready for that quick transition into the plank. 2, 1, let's do it. Plank hand taps. You get your 30 second rest after this. Come on, push through. This is getting difficult now. The core is already knackered. 5 seconds. And relax. Oh man, that's upper body done. One round done. We've got 3 more pairings to work through. Lower body, sumo double scissors, ice skaters. Those are your 2 exercises. Ready for this. Minute number 2 of 4. Ready, time starts in 3, 2, 1. Tap the ground, 1, 2. Let's push through this again. Remember to focus on that depth in the squats. That's it, come on. No matter how tired you get, you don't give up just yet. This is your final little push through these pairings. 5 seconds, then we change to ice skaters. 2, 1, let's go. Another 30 seconds, then we get 30 seconds rest. Ah, come on. Ah, this is really, really beginning to burn. 10 more seconds. Ah. 3, 2, 1. Relax. Woo. 2 down, 2 to go. We've got the next one, which is walkouts and burpees. Oh man, we're almost there, we're almost finished. Yes. Then you can chill out and relax, enjoy your whatever day you're doing this. I'm doing this on a Friday. I know a lot of you do this on Saturday morning, Sundays, Mondays, whatever you do it. Hope you're having a good day. Right, ready for the walkouts in 3, 2, 1, let's do it. Again, bum to heels. That's it, let's fight through this. Dig as deep as you can. Come on, we're so close to the end now. No giving up. Quick transition into burpees in 2, 1. Let's do it, burpees for the last time. Oh man, let's do this, push through this, right to the end. Ah, 10 seconds to go. Get the final 2 burpees, come on. 2, 1, rest. Burns. One more round, then we're done. your final round is your core work. So remember, 30 seconds heel taps, 30 seconds leg raises. Almost there. Right, let's get ready. Down on your backs, heel taps in 2, 1, let's do it. Push through to the end now. This is your final minute of work until you do your challenge, which you don't have to do straight away. Woo, keep going. Let's do this right to the end. Come on. Two, one, leg raises, final 30. Again, don't stop until you've done 30 seconds. Come on, get that core working. 10 seconds to go. Three, two, one. Relax. Very good effort, guys. Grab a quick drink and then I'll explain what your little challenge is. You might want to get it done straight away since you're in the zone, but you don't have to. I've run out of water. Disaster. I'll go and fill it up in a second. So guys, I'm just going to explain your challenge really, really quickly, but you don't have to do it straight away, but I would recommend getting it done while you're still on your gym gear, so you get it done, you don't have to put it off and try and do it another day. I would recommend getting it done now. So, all I want you to do, from those four pairings, we're gonna drop it down to 3. The upper body, lower body, high intense, right? I want you to take first exercise of each of them, so press-ups, sumo double scissors, and your walkouts. So those are your 3 exercises. All I want you to do, as fast as you can, 5 press-ups, 5 sumo double scissors, 5 walkouts. As soon as you get to the end, 4 of each, then 3 of each, then 2 of each, then 1 of each. For time, as fast as you can. You can have your rest whenever you need to, but that's all I want you to do. 5 of each, 4 of each, 3 of each, 2 of each, 1 of each of those 3 exercises. Just to confirm, press-ups, sumo double scissors, walkouts. Those are your 3 exercises. That's your challenge. Complete it as fast as you can. Let me know your time. Leave it in the comments below if you want to, or just send me a text. Whichever one, guys. But that's us done. We're finished for the day. Thank you for taking part. It's almost kick-off time in the Hearts game for this evening. So I'm going to go and put myself through that by watching it. Let's see how this one goes. Guys, if you're doing this, whatever day you're doing it, I hope you enjoy it. I hope you have a good day. I'll be back again next Friday with another workout. Only a couple weeks till we're back in the gym. Woo! Not long. Gym time in 2 and a bit weeks. Just after this weekend. 2 weeks on Monday. Easy way to say it. So hopefully see a lot of you again, guys. But until then, I'll keep these workouts going. So thank you very much for taking part. Hope you enjoy them. And I'll see you again next week, guys. See you later.